So, we are at very heart of Paris, Gare d'Austerlitz, or the Austerlitz station. But we're going to go to the suburbs on a suburban train. So if you are a train buff like me, please join me. There are no trains. There are no trains. There is one or two, maybe.
Madame, monsieur.
Oh, another one. Some agents. And here's the train. Zota. Double decker, as you can see. We're gonna go down. I'm going down because the windows doesn't open. Oh, up there. This is the C line of Parisian suburban regional express train that goes from Paris to Versailles. I'm not going to go to Versailles today all the way, but I wanted to show you that it passes near the Orly airport. The next station is the Orly airport, so it's one way to go from Paris to the Orly airport. Not the quickest way though, I would say the slowest maybe. But if you want to do it, you can do it. The station actually isn't at the airport, it's near, so you have to take a bus to really come to the airport. This station is called Rungis is the biggest green market in all of France. It's very near the Orly airport, so all the fresh food, vegetables and fruits are coming here, and then they are then distributed to the markets in Paris area and the rest of France. So we have arrived. Thank you guys for watching and subscribe for more videos of Paris and Parisian trains. Have a nice day. Bye.